I'm not trying to frighten anybody. I wish and pray that there will be no third wave. But if a third wave strikes this country, it will make the situation worse. I'll tell you why. Jobs have been lost. They have not come back. Incomes have been cut. Wages have been cut. They have not come back to the old level. And if there is a third wave, there'll be further job losses, further income cuts, further wage cuts. So this is the time to take preemptive action. Preemptive action is not only increasing hospital beds or oxygen cylinders or vaccines. Preemptive action is also trying to cushion the economic impact of the third wave, a possible third wave, on the people. But this government doesn't seem to care. It doesn't seem to care how people are suffering. I mean, ask yourself, are you happy today making your home budget than what you were 2 years ago? What are the things you have to cut down? What are the things you have to economize on? And if there's a third wave, you'll have to further tighten your belts. And where is the space to tighten one's belts now?